So the second one is the side kick. And what you want to do is to kick there. And then usually in the forearm we have this long cell right? Just in case his punch is coming through. Alright? So that's the second Wing Chun kicking technique.